We're all looking for deals as we do our holiday shopping, but deeply discounted items may be the first sign that the website you're on isn't who they say they are. These prices can't be beat. 88 cents for a fur jacket, $8 for a parka, a 43-piece cooking tool set for just over $5. Tina Garvey found these deals after clicking on a social media ad.
The website said closeout for SHEIN, and everything was marked down.
SHEIN, an online fashion retailer, is known for its bargain prices. Tina thought this stuff was just on clearance, marked down even more.
Well, when I contact the company, they told me it was just they were trying to get rid of their old inventory so they can add the new inventory in.
So she placed two orders, buying 58 items for just $136.
They kept telling me that my shipment was coming in. Well, 2 months went by, nothing. And they said, oh, because you ordered such a big inventory, it's going to take longer.
As she waited, she became suspicious.
What got me was when I paid for it, it didn't come up as SHEIN. When I've ordered from SHEIN, it came up as SHEIN.
Instead, she saw this and this. Then eventually, she received a delivery.
I ended up getting a ring, which was weird because I didn't know where this was coming from. I've never ordered it. But then when I went on back on the inventory, it said delivered.
And so was the second order.
They sent me a little pipe. Yeah.
Tina tried contacting the business.
And then when I tried to get back on the website, it was closed.
We also couldn't access it, but found the email they used is connected to another site, clearancesalesstore.com. That site is also down. However, the Internet Archive shows the page redirects to UGG, notifying users of the counterfeit site and how they've taken action against 60,000 websites selling counterfeit UGG products.
If you have to order from the website. Don't go on Facebook. Don't go say, oh, this is Home Depot or Lowe's or any of that, because it's mostly fake.
A SHEIN spokesperson said they're aware of recent scams falsely claiming to be them, and communication will only come from a SHEIN.com email address. They're encouraging customers to stay vigilant and contact their customer service with any questions. With your 12 Scams of Christmas, I'm Mallory Safaste. I hope you enjoyed that Matter for Mallory. To watch more Matter for Mallory stories, click the box in the corner and be sure to tap that circle and subscribe to WMAR 2 News for quick access to great content posted every day.